boys and girls. How are you today? Are you fine? Yeah, I hope you're fine, and I'm also very fine, and I'm happy to be with you today. So today, we are going to still learn the same concept about circling as we did in the language activity. Can we count one up to 10 quickly, children? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So let us look at the blackboard. The first pictures that we have are balls. Can we count the balls? How many are they? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we are supposed to circle the correct number. Are these balls 4? No. Are they 5? Yes. So we are going to circle number 5. Let's count the boxes. 1, 2, 3, 4. Are the boxes 3? No. Are the boxes 4? Yes. So we are going to circle number 4. Then I have a pencil here. Let's count the pencil. How many? Only 1. Is this number 1? Yes. So we are going to circle number 1. I have cups here. Let's count the cups. 1, 2. So is this number 2? No. How about this one? Yes. So we are going to circle number 2. Then I have twinkle, twinkle little stars here. Can we count? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Is this number 9? No. Is this number 9? No. How about this one? This is number 9. So we circle number 9. Let's count the last set of twinkle, twinkle little stars. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Is this number 7? No. Is this number 7? Yes. So what do? We circle number 7 using a pencil. So children, make sure you count properly. Then you circle the correct number. And after you finish, make sure you color the pictures. Bye.